Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. So, excuse me. No, I love you. In me, Bows, loving you and you. Found some coffee. So hold on to the handle. It's coming to you. Yeah. And hold it for me. And pull it away from you. It's a miracle. Yes. And do you want some food as well? So, it's chocolate pudding. I'll give you a spoon to eat it with in a minute. Enjoy. I don't know what's wrong with them tonight. Emmy, I think you're saying, did you find a nice place? And grab that spoon. Did you find a nice place? Are you here in the other room? Krishna! In the other room, he's moved! Just in the other room. Alright, so how you all doing? How are you? We're good, that's good. So we've survived another some of the night, and so I'll more things on here later. Checked up on YouTube later, so yeah. So, thank you so much for praying for me, and to me, because that's like how so many of us have survived. So, don't forget to refresh that. So, again, thinking down into your heart, Jimmy Terry, so it's Terry the Knot, Terry standard operating function on, Terry sleep function on, Terry what now? Wait. Yeah, absolutely. I said, Maz and the others were grumpy. Yeah, they were really grumpy. Yeah, but apparently they used tried to use something else as well. And update it every day. I'm going somewhere tomorrow morning as well. I should be able to come to the pub tomorrow night. Tomorrow during the day or something. Yeah, right. So, anyway. Loving me best, loving all of you. And I love everyone that I love, and I'm in love with everyone I'm in love with. What are you doing? No, you don't do that one. Yeah, Manson's in. Manson is dangerous and criminal. No, you don't do any of that. Because you're not in love with me. And I'm not in love with you, so you shouldn't be touching me sexually. Or romantically, so. Yeah.
position as not to be sexual with people you're related to, like brother or sister or whatever. Yeah, they weren't supposed to be doing it, they were raping me. I've been telling everyone. Listen, Mister, you can't do that crap and then think you can hide out here. I'm gone now. Good tears in here. Yes. No, well, I don't have a problem with helping others. It's just they do have a problem with me helping others or others. But no. No, because they've been doing illegal illicit drugs. So I know they don't speak to them that more because they're brothers. Yeah, it was the Wisdom of Solomon, but Song of Solomon is not wise. Song of Solomon is about incest, and that's why Song thank you. You're not supposed to have sex with people who are related. No. Also not supposed to have sex with children or animals. I hope not. Nothing is up for me. That's it for me. What are they supposed to be doing that to me? I do that anyway, it's got nothing to do with them. No, they shouldn't be trying to change what I do. No, you shouldn't be doing any of that stuff anymore. Are they financing? Well, no, because he keeps trying to get people to do the wrong things. Because I can tell it's still you, I can still tell your man's in. Look, miss, it doesn't matter who you call yourself or what name you used to have. In this matter, all that matters, and in every matter, is if you are good and or holy and or enlightened and or meek and or higher powers. You can't be bad or evil. You have to be righteous. You have to be. You can't run around stealing powers from people, taking parts of their brains, inserting them in your freaking head, thinking that's all right. Thinking you can pretend you're them. Or that the abilities they do are yours. They're not yours. You're a thief. Stealing is against the law. It's a crime. It's a sin. You can't do it. I shouldn't be doing that. I do that stuff anyway. This was Jimmy. Was I Jimmy's Jimmy? No. Then what are you getting money for? No, I do that stuff, man. And he's letting you do it. Because it's Manson wearing Christian skin. He's done that before, he does have bones in it. They apparently make things on. No, he stopped making clones and no one freaking wants them. What do you mean? No one wants clones of evil people. They're not even supposed to exist. We keep telling them. Is he not understanding my thing? Because they're as bad as you. And she's running around trying to slave everyone. Yeah, she was too. I completely knew those ones. Yeah, they're trying to rape people from the teacher people to them. Child abuse, you're not supposed to do. You're not supposed to be sexual with children or animals. Or people you're related to or anything else. Anyone else that doesn't want to. You're not supposed to be running around trying to rape everyone. Mm. No, not supposed to be doing that either. Well, I quote from lots of books. Like the Bible, but even in the Bible it says, you see, there's good people, bad people. The Song of Solomon is about incest, and you're not supposed to do that. And I don't just quote from the Bible either. I quote from the readers, I quote from my friends, I quote from them. I'm also going to. I'm not supposed to be doing that stuff anymore. They don't actually do that. Yeah, but they don't actually approve of what they're doing. So they're like, well, you're not supposed to be drilling, you're not supposed to be mining, you're not supposed to be doing any of that stuff. You're not supposed to be hunting, you're not supposed to be fishing. No, you're not supposed to be eating any meat at all. You're not supposed to be killing animals. You're not supposed to be chopping down trees. Where's that, Chris? Okay, maybe No, he can ask for it. It's just those people were doing bad things, pretending I was paying. I should be paying for them, or you should be paying for it. Yeah. What is the problem, Anthony? No, there's no problem with black people. No, what I mean is, you know, there's... Why do you keep... You're not even checking what it means. But I do know what it means. No, because I'm not a whore, man. That's not what it means. It means they turn black for their sin does not mean their skin colour. It means like you're freaking a heart, man. You've got a dark, black, evil heart. Hey Anna, how are you? No, they're not supposed to be doing any of it, man. No, none of that bad stuff. Yeah, I already told them. Well, yeah, because they're not supposed to be doing it. Because they're not supposed to be committing crimes and sins, man. That's why they keep disappearing. Yeah, I'm a woman, yeah. Why do they keep doing that? Yeah, because they die. Because they're not supposed to be touching me like that. That's why they die. Then why do they keep trying to get them to do that? I don't know. I've told them. No. Why do you keep it? No, it doesn't matter. That's why I keep telling you not to keep doing it. Because they keep I told you because, you know, you shouldn't, unleash radioactive devices. Like nuclear weapons and all. Otherwise, yeah, that's what happens when you get sick from radiation. Sickness, yeah. Do keep tearing out of me. I did tell you. I know people have been telling you for ages, don't use nuclear devices.
Hey, how are you doing there, Victoria? Good turn, I think. Good turn, I don't know. Yeah, me too. I don't know.
Well, I have some homes. Yeah, it's just fine. No, you don't let them in. No, because they got radiation sickness, and when bad people have radiation sickness, they get worse, and they keep trying to massacre them around. There you are.
This is going back. It takes his right here.
Drink some food. Anyone else want to do this?
Yeah, we do, don't we, Tom?
Grab that. No.
She's a phone. Hi, Krishna. Hi, Krishna. No. Yes. It's a miracle. That's it.
Miracle has been passing it through the phone. Pull away from me. Oh man, it's trying to break out freaking protections.
Apparently they're
people from Palladius and town. Some others from BTS and Blackpink have been reading. I'm kind of aggressive, huh? He's the last of the ships.
What are you going to do?
Yeah, hey Jesus. Hey Jesus of Nazareth.
Stop doing that.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be doing it. I know. Where are you doing? I'm talking to my God.
Jesus.
I think you actually pray. That's right, you don't do a prayer. I think
walking down to the house, talking directly to them. I don't need to do it through precept and meeting yet. Sitting over there. As I'm going across, yeah. Help from myself. Eye contact stuff. Yeah. Oh, dear Lord. Mwah! No, you kiss. Mwah! Mwah! Yeah, I mentioned earlier that other thing's been called off because they've gone Franciscan. Yeah, no, not him. St. Francis of Assisi. No, St. Francis of Assisi. Yeah, it doesn't even mean something to have communion with. I'm not doing anything because he's a Christian now. No, he's not Roman Catholic or Pope. He's not the one that calls himself Pope. Well, not at that time. No, he got some realism. That's not St. Clair either. Yeah, please don't have to keep praying. No, you don't. Pause. You actually related to each other. Yeah, I thought that's all I'm allowed to do. No, we don't do that anymore. No, I'm not a prostitute. In fact, no one there here is a prostitute. No. No, they're not. So you're going to have to leave, right?